much, and thanks for supporting Bluegrass on Track. Lead me on, just like.
Thank you.
got there. That's some kind of build-up. That was good. Thanks, Crawford. Yes, anyway, this is Brad's song that I think we debuted at the Delaware Valley Festival a year and a half ago. It's a song, it's kind of a tender song about relations between a man and a woman. It tells us how good the love can be. It's called I'm Not Perfect, But Neither Are You.
Right on, I'm all over.
ever since, and just traveling around, working hard, and trying to play better music every day. And anyway, we've seen some roads together, the two of us, and it's great to be here. And his presence is a great, great person and a businessman. He does a lot of the business for the group, and he's just a great guy. I hope you get a chance to meet him. His name's Caleb Roberts. About a year and a half later, didn't like it again. And after 4 years, and he finally settled on the right way to do it. And we were just recorded a little while ago, called The Sinking Man. Just outside. like these people maybe need help. I'm sensing a body break here coming up.
What?
You
want
to eat white tuna? How many of y'all saw us at Delaware Rally Festival? He's still fresh out of high school. He's a lot better fiddle player every day. He's really doing a good job for us, and we're really pleased to work with him on the fiddle from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Bobby Britz.